Millions of people back the mayor's demand to axe rip-off hospital car parking fees. 7 in 10 adults support the call to stop making patients, staff and visitors in England pay up to £4 an hour. And separate figures yesterday showed 44,000 people have so far signed our online petition urging Health Secretary Jeremy Hunt to follow Scotland and Wales and scrap the unfair fees. Charities, trade unions and politicians have also got behind our campaign. Shadow Health Secretary John Ashworth said the government should act now to end this tax on the sick and vulnerable. Labour campaigners and the Mirror have been calling for car parking charges to be scrapped. It is time the Tories listened. Out of 1,000 people surveyed by Comrades for the Daily Mirror poll, 71% said they would support banning hospital car parking charges. This includes 67% of Tory voters and 72% Labour. Our campaign comes after figures showed NHS car parks raked in £500,000 a day. Yet only a fraction of that revenue goes to healthcare. Lord Robert Winston has already backed the Mirror campaign to axe the crippling charges. And the pioneering fertility doctor blamed the sky-high prices on the Tories' underfunding of the NHS. He said earlier this month, "I am in favor of free parking for patients and families."